morning students. So continuation of your binomial distribution, next problems. Okay, so last class I have given two problems and I have given you one problem for homework. So continuation from that, 10th problem. See, the probability of harrow eating, what they are doing, eating and harrow at a tree is 1/3. P is 1/3. If four arrows, n is 4, four arrows are aimed at the tree, find the probability that three arrows miss. Miss means it is not hitting the tree. So three arrows is missing. Then at least two arrow hits the tree. What it is? Two arrow hits the tree. So here, let x be number of arrow.
Then into Q is 2/3.
4 minus 1. Here I will get LCM1, that is 4 divided by 1. Excuse, I will get 4 into 1 by 3. Here I will get 3 power. 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8. So into 8, then 3 3s are 9, 9 3s are 27. I get 4 into 1 by 3 into 27. Then I need to take the LCM. Sorry, 3 into 21, I will get 4 into 1 into 8. I will get 32 divided by. This 4 I can write it as 4 by 1. What I can write? 4 I can write it as 4 by 1. So all the numerators and denominators I will multiply. Then here I will get 3 into 27. I will get 81. So 32 divided by 81. I will get P of x is 0.3950. So my probability when 3 arrow misses is 0.3950. 6 is there and make it as 1. So round figure it. Next one. At least 2 arrows hit the tree. So what is the probability? At least 2 arrows hits the tree. So 2. So at least word. If at least is there, my chances will be 2, 3, 4. My chances are 2, 3, 4. So my P will be x is equals to 2 plus x is equals to 3 plus x is equals to 4. So how many terms I'm getting? 3 terms I'm getting. I can hit 2 arrows, I can hit 3 arrows, or sometimes I can hit 4 arrows. Chances are there. But here at least word is there. When at least word is there, you will be adding like this. So here I will get 4C2 into 1 by 3 2 into 2 by 3 4 minus 2. So this is one term. This is for 2 factorial. Then 3 factorial. 4C3 into 1 by 3 to the cube into 2 by 3. 4 minus 3. Then 4 factorial. 4C4 into 1 by 3 to the power 4 into 2 by 3, 4 minus 4. This is your four terms, okay? If my chances are 2, 3, 4, I have been elaborated. So here I will get, I will write it here, then I will erase it, okay? 4 factorial is 4, 3, 2, 1. Here I will get 2, 1. So here 4 into 3 and 2 factorial down. Here this and this will get cancelled. 2. I will get 2 into 3 is 6. Here I will get 6 into 1 by 3. 2 times. 1 into 1, 1. 3 into 3, 9. Then into 4 minus 2, I will get 2. So 2 2s are 4 plus 3 3s are 3 3s are 9. I will get here 9. So this is 1 2 factorial then plus 3 factorial, okay? So here I will be getting here 4. then 27 into 4 minus 3 I will get 1. So anything will be the same thing. 2, 3. Then for 1 factorial I will be getting 4c1 is 1 into 181, then again 1 into
0.2, I will get 0.2.
to 0, 1, 2, up to n. My probability always lies between 0 and 1. Okay, where my probability lies always between 0 and 1. Q is equals to 1 minus p. Q is equals to 1 minus p. Here my function is, that is, p of x is equals to 8, cx is 8, cx into p is 0.2, x is x into q is 0.8, 8 minus x, where x is equals to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. My x is where? 0 to 8. So this is the data available for us. What it is? This is the data available for us. Now we are, first is 2 will not suffer from allergy. What it is? 2 will not suffer from allergy means others will suffer. So we are going to take, let the x be professor suffering from the allergies. So we need to find who are suffering from the allergies. So first one, 2 will not suffer from allergy. If 2 are not suffering, total is 8. So if 2 is not suffering, 6 will suffer from the allergy. So here 6 professors will suffer from allergy. So my x will, my p will be x is equals to 6. What will be here? X is equals to 6 will be here. Now I need to find out for 6 members. Here I will get p of x is equals to ncx into p to the power x into q to the power n minus x. This I can elaborate and write 8c6 into 0.2. My x is 6, so power 6 into q is 0.8, 8 minus 6. So here I will get at least two will suffer from allergy. So my probability of getting x is p is equals to x is equals to lesser or equal to 2. At least 2 people will get. So lesser or equal to 2 means my probability will be p is equals to x is 0 plus x is equals to 1. My chances will be 0 and 1. So here I will get P. So here I will get probability mass function is NCX. I'm not writing the formula because I need the space here. I need to do 2. Okay, right. NCX into P to the power X into Q to the power N minus X. So N is what here? 8, 0. Into P is 0.20 into Q is 8 minus 0. Okay. Then plus, this is the 1 factorial. Then plus 8C1 into 0.2 into 0.8, 8 minus 1. This is 1. So here I will get 80. And this is 1 minus t is equals to 1 minus, okay. Now here I will get, I think here it is 8C0 is 1 minus 1, power 0 is 1 again, into 8 minus 0, here I will get 0.8 into 1, 8 times, so 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, I will get 0.1678, then here I will get 8C1 is 8, then into 0.2 into 8 minus 1 is 7, so 0.8 into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I will get into 0.2097. So here it is 1 minus 1 into 1 into 1. Here I will get 0.1678 plus 8 into 0.2 into 0.2097, I'll get 0.3355. So put together, I'll get plus 0.1678, I'll get 0.5033. Okay, the probability of then 1 minus 0.1678 plus 0.3355, 5033 minus 1, I will get 0.4967. So our probability of getting at least 2 people suffering from allergy is 0.4967. See here, the question interchanges, okay? Last class we have been seeing at least 2 will hit the 3. So we were taking possibility of hitting 3 is 2, 3, 4. Here at least 2 people are suffering from allergy. So where we are taking this X, okay, this notation is tomorrow we will be doing our next problems. Thank you, students.